She has a hankering for Rolling Stones.
Don't know why.